After a flat open, the markets managed to make some impressive gains, continuing last week's rally. The Nasdaq got a boost from Apple after the company announced plans for a quarterly dividend and also said it would buy back $10 billion of its own shares over 3 years. In economic news, the National Association of Homebuilders is reporting that the homebuilder sentiment index remained at 28 in March, falling short of economists' expectations of a reading of 30. UPS shares are trading higher today after the company announced plans to acquire shipper TNT for $6.9 billion. Meanwhile, shares of rival Fedex are also trading higher today after Citigroup raised its price target from $95 to $110. Starbucks is trying something new by opening its first retail store called Evolution Fresh, a juice bar chain. The company is hoping to get into the world of health food and the wellness sector. Tomorrow we'll get a look at housing starts as well as earnings from Tiffany and ORCL. This is Sayo Kumarase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.